The National Museum of Western Art was built in 1959. The museum's original purpose was to exhibit Western works of art that French members of the post-war occupation seized from their Japanese owner. Le Corbusier's trademark piloti columns support the main building. He also made wide use of natural light when designing the museum. The exhibition corridor has a spiral shape that allows it to be extended endlessly and accommodate more works of art.